KXY4 official Cougar coverage now. A big game for the Cougars tonight, who are fighting to keep their bowl hopes alive. KXY4's Rick Lukens has a report from Pullman.
For the second time this season, the Cougars give up more than 50 points on the scoreboard, and this one really hurt because it cost them a chance to play for a bowl bid. 52-17, the final score, with Oregon State coming out on top in the final game this season at Martin Stadium. And that's not the way the Cougars seniors, like Alex Brink, wanted to leave this field in their final game.
This is a bad feeling right now. It's frustrating on a lot of levels. It's frustrating, mostly for our team, because we had, such a great opportunity coming in these last two games, and this one was definitely a nightmare.
We'll have some of the highlights coming up in sports, and the Cougars look ahead to the Huskies next week in the Apple Cup. From Pullman, Rick Lukens, KXLY4 News.